What is up, guys? Welcome to Days Gone. Now, I wanted to stream a Plague Tale and pretty much what would happen. I don't know if it's my monitor or whatnot, but what would happen is my monitor and my PlayStation would just instantly turn off when I was streaming the Plague Tale. Like, after probably 15 to 20 minutes of gameplay, boom. See ya. And I'm like, okay, what the hell? So I would try to turn on my monitor. Maybe it was just something. I have no idea. So I tried it on different games, and I was like, okay, let's just try playing MLB or other games. And it would work perfectly fine. So I don't know if it's just the game that I was playing or whatnot. But anyways, I heard it was the anniversary of Days Gone. I've never played this game, so we're in for a treat. Now, I'm just going to go with normal difficulty, and let's get into it. By the way, I had a job interview, so if you guys are like, hey, Gip, why are you late? That is it. So, yeah. Literally, I have a... It was more of like a career job. I work with my dad, who is a contractor. I basically like the project manager. Basically, get the materials and all that. So yeah. Liz with the resub, I appreciate it. How's it going? But yeah, guys, so pretty much that's what's going on in my life. Got partnered with Swift Grips, which I'm very excited to announce. I announced that earlier on Twitter last night. So yeah, I'm looking forward to that opportunity. Use code WOLFPACK for 10% off your first order. But yeah, I'm excited for that. And then, I mean, I got a lot to talk about today. But anyways, let's get into the game. Oh shit. So little kid like just basically said, hey, like fuck you. Having a bad day, LOL. How are you? I appreciate that, Liz. Why are you having a bad day? What's going on? Just people being idiots? At your work? Oh shit! He got real mad. How are you overweight? You're in a helicopter. Long story. Well, I got time. I mean, I got time, Liz. If you want to tell the story, I'm here for you. I'm here for you. Like, I don't care if it's like a book that you're sending me. I'm here for you, so. Here for everyone in my chat. No, that's her brother. She'll be pissed. All right, just hold on. Hold on real quick. Yeah, everyone, in case you guys don't know, Liz just hit 200 followers on Twitch. So if you guys could go hype her up, congratulate her on Twitter, go do that. She would appreciate it. No, he's not. So is that his wife? She's pissed, but it's like, regardless, she would be pissed either way. I think that's his wife. Because the little, like, ring. Okay, so 2 years have flown by. We are in Oregon. Or you guys can say Oregon, like I know people pronounce it differently, all right? Okay, so Deacon and Boozer. It's actually pretty cool names, not gonna lie. Oh shit. Ooh. By the way, guys, I am trying to work on the audio issue, the game audio issue. So I contacted Streamlabs and they haven't reach out to me. Go. Get him. And there's a freaking deer in the road. Okay. Okay, so Farewell Oregon is the name of his bike crew. Now, is it just him and Boozer? As part of the crew? Or is there someone else? My God. Was a long mission just for a cutscene. All right. Oh, we're basically tracking him. Okay. Wait, hold on. Okay, so his footprints lead that way. Yeah, but pretty much, guys, I had this job. Oh, shit. Alright, hold on. Hold on 1 second. Oh, Jesus. Okay, hold on. I gotta read this. I'm just gonna reply on Twitch right now. That's fucked up. Now, I didn't know if you had lunch break. I was gonna reply on, like, Snap. But, yeah, that's really fucked up. First, on his part, to say, oh, yeah, well, this so-and-so's fake. It's like, no, fuck you. You know? Oh, you're at lunch now? Yeah, it's just fucked up, because to say it's fake, no, excuse me, to say it's real and then he's trying to sell this to you is fucked up. If that's like me saying, hey, this remote's real, like, yeah, it works, and then I go in my freaking storage, like a freaking storage box, and if this remote's, like, from the 1900s, it's from, like, 1902. But, yeah, I'll try to sell it to you. It's real. It works. Like, no, motherfucker. Obviously, it doesn't. I could tell if it was real and if it was fake. Plus, if it's a real, that's fucked up. Because if it's real, people are going to need that. But if it's fake, you're putting someone's life at risk. So what the fuck are you doing? The other thing that I want to address, though, Liz, is I hope you feel better, because that is, don't stress about it, though, because literally it will just get you. But I hope you feel better. I hope you find out, like, the details on that. But yeah, that's really fucked up. For everyone in chat, I really, really, really want to stress this. And I don't want people to be like, well, I'm just not going to do it. Guys, here's my phone. There's my Twitter up above. If you guys are having a bad day or something's just bugging you in life, please, please, feel free to reach out to me. All right? Now, I'm not going to solve every issue, okay? But I'm willing to help you guys have a better day. All right? So, yeah. But, literally, that's fucked up. Yeah, just check my Snapchat. Holy shit. Well, Leon. So what's the backstory? I mean, if I worked for like your guys' company, I swear I would probably get fired the first day. Just because of like people not having common sense. So what's the backstory with Leon? Oh shit. Maybe we'll get a backstory on this game. But, literally, though, Liz, like, if I work there in, let's just say I'm in your position, for example. Literally, I would be pissed. I would just be like, here's my phone. Hello, yeah, do you have so-and-so this? It's like, yeah, you fucking idiot. Like, obviously we have it. I just want one. Well, we have four. Alright, we have four. It comes in fours. It doesn't come in, hey, here's one. Okay, bandage. Where's that? Wait. Okay. Oh, okay. I can sprint. Look at this. Well, I hope your day gets better. No, I don't want you to have a bad day just because of, like, people being idiots. Literally, what you should do is you should just tell me the situation, and then I'll yell at the person. I'll just yell at the person and say, we don't fucking have them, all right? I swear to God, I don't know what just happened. Okay, guys, I will be right back. Give me 2 seconds. I'm going to go grab some of the drink. But this game is good. I just don't get the backstory. Like, what was the situation with Leon? So hopefully we get that. But I will be right back. Give me 2 seconds. Actually, not 2 seconds. Like, 2 minutes. All right, so now we're going to get bike parts. Oh, shit. Oh shit! How do I dodge? Oh, there we go. Okay, so. Oh! Ooh, okay! Rolling, rolling, rolling! Hey man, this kind of has the Last of Us vibes. But I think this game came out first before The Last of Us. Could be mistaken though. People are idiots, I swear. Okay. Yeah, so. My god, I literally just lost my train of thought. But anyways, guys. Yeah, I got the sponsorship with Swift. Very excited about that. Just pretty much have to stay up to date with that. But yeah, like I said, guys. Use code WOLFPACK for 10% off your first order. Oh shit. Someone's gonna be home. Why would that just be there? Uh-oh.
Oh, he's really pissed. Damn, Deke. And that's Boozer's shotgun.
But yeah, anyway, so that happened, and then I had this freaking interview, and it just seemed like the job was kind of sus. Because I thought it was going to be a one-on... Wait. We didn't see her die, though. I always stick with that theory. If you don't see the character die, they're not dead. Can I get on? Hello? Hello? Okay, alright. I guess I'll just walk from here. Okay, apparently we can't frickin'... Deke, are you... What's that camera angle? What am I looking at? Oh, great. So we got no more materials left. I'm basically a one hit. Awesome. Oh, shit. That kind of got me a little bit. Awesome. No, I'm done. All right, so we know he's gonna jump out at some point. Oh, no, 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 no. What the hell? What is that? I don't care about this. I should, but not right now. Okay. Oh, shit. How is he still up? What? Reload. Reload, reload, reload! You got anything else, brother? Oh, I thought that was a collateral. Nope. Alright, let's get out of here. But where are we going? What the hell? Their jacket is a little bit different. I noticed that. Alright, storyline update. Okay, so let's see. So some of these are optional, I noticed, and then some of these aren't. So this is the main mission, and then this is just optional. All right. Okay, so my God, they're like Chucky. Oh yeah, Rock. Awesome. What are we, Charlie Brown? Okay, so we got a rag. Okay, we need some other materials here. We got a beer bottle. Let's see if we can craft it now. No, we need one more material. I don't know what that is. All Alright. So we're at 100% health. Let's see if there's anything over here. Okay, so that's what that is. Die, damn it. I wonder what the combination is. Oh, we have it. I don't know what that is. See, as a guy that's just playing this game as a first-time playthrough, I don't... There's a bandage. I wonder if I throw the gas can, if this will work. Well, I'll tell you that this much, it didn't do shit. Alright. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back real quick. We're gonna throw a Molotov into this pit. Okay, there's nothing in the truck. Okay, there's one in there that we have to throw some shit in. Okay, I thought he was chasing me, no? Maybe I go in here? Nope. Nope. Okay. So it's L1. I keep hitting up on the D-pad. I'm going to need at least two more freaking Molotovs here. Oh, damn. Okay, so I got two. I'm going to do this real quick, and then we can go back to the main mission. Because I just want to see what happens if you do the side missions. Like, No. Okay, so that's one. Oh, shit! What else do I need? I need a beer bottle. Wait, it said that I just did all that, but now we have to find Boozer. But there's one more. I have to destroy this one as well. Just need a beer bottle, and then we can go to the main objective. I'm surprised there wasn't more in the safe. Really thought that there would be more shit.
think this is just the way out. Yep. Not going to be able to find a beer bottle because I think I searched the whole place. Where is the last beer bottle? I had a gas can over here. I'm gonna try to use that. Hey Agent, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Welcome back. Playing some Days Gone. I was trying to play a Plague Tale, but literally I kind of explained that. So what happened is my monitor in my freaking... Where's that gas tank? Okay, there it is. But my monitor in like my PlayStation would just like... take a shit. They would just kind of like shut down. It's like, okay. So we're gonna go... No, that's not what I want to do. There we go. We're gonna go take this gas tank, destroy the nest, and then we will be done. We can go meet up with Boozer. But Agent, how are you doing, man? What's going on? No. Okay, so this is the last one. Where am I supposed to place this? Alright, let's reload. I think I might have it in the wrong spot. Oh, no. Okay, I have it in the right spot. Alright. So what happens if I just go like this? Nothing happens. Awesome. Just got home from work. Got you, dude. How was it? Oh, there's the beer bottle. Yes. All right. Clutch. Always in like weird spots. All right, so we're good. All right, now we can go meet up with Boozer. So that's done. I don't know what this is gonna do, but all right. Like, what's the point of that? Like, oh, hey, there's a gas station there. All right. Thanks for telling me. Like, what the hell am I supposed to do? Oh, I saw there was a medkit. Oh, shit. Why wouldn't he try to kick him? What the hell did I just witness? Oh my God. Get on the fucking bike and let's go. Stop looking at it. It's not gonna make it any better.
Hold on real quick, guys. So I forgot to give Agent a shout out. Let's do that right now. Yeah, but what do you guys think of Days Gone so far? I think it's pretty good. I like the storyline, but I'm hoping there's a backstory. Alright. Yeah, I mean, the storyline's pretty good. But I still think that Sarah, his wife, is alive. Deacon's wife. Okay, so we got a crossbow. Alright, how do I get down from here? Where are you going? Okay, there we go.
We're about to find out. After, what's going on? What's up? Dude, I mean, a lot of shit. So, pretty much, for everyone that's popping in the stream, literally I had a lot of shit going on these past couple days. So, literally been applying for sponsorships, ended up landing one with a pretty awesome company called Swift Grips. So, got that going for me. Literally had a job interview today. It was just really, really weird because I thought it was going to be a one-on-one. There was like 188 people in this one Zoom call. And I asked the question of, hey, so does everyone in the Zoom meeting get the job? Which, it was a remote job, and I feel like that's, like, an okay question. Because it's like, how do you know if you get the job? And pretty much, it was, in my opinion, a waste of time. Oh, shit. So, yeah, that's what's going on. But, after, I'll give you a shout-out right after this. Oh, crap. I'm sorry. This isn't right. Oh, crap, they had ammo. Oh. Grab that weapon. Oh, it's like a hunting rifle. It's also mean... Hey, I'm dead! Thank you, man. I appreciate that. Alright. Da-na-na-na. Da-na-na-na. Da-na-na. Okay, I gave Agent his shout out. Awesome. Yeah, so let me tell you guys a little bit about this interview. So press one if you guys are here. Because I don't know if Agent and Liz are still here, but I will explain this the best way that I can. Yeah. Yeah, so, okay. So, listen to this, guys. So, it was 180 people on this call, originally. So, so 190. So, it was 188, but let's just say it's 190, okay? So, applied for a travel agency position. Seemed great, right? Now, originally, I'm thinking, okay, it's going to be like a one-on-one conversation. Nope. And this was like last week that I applied. And there, well, the agents pretty much reached out to me and said, hey, we think you would be a good fit. So I'm thinking, okay, like, this is awesome. Like a one-on-one interview. Nope. They want you to basically be in the meeting. You get to pick what time you want to be in the meeting. And then on top of it, there's 180 people. It's like, how am I going to even ask a question? So how you ask questions is in the group, like the chat, if you guys have ever used Zoom. I mean, but I mean, I already have a, like, I work, in case you guys don't know, I work with my dad. So, yeah, help him run his contracting business. So, yeah. But we need to get this. Like, the whole thing was just really weird, guys. So, we're probably sitting there for an hour, right? Here's where it gets weird. So, this meeting was from 11 to 12:30. So, an hour and a half. I'm not even kidding you. I felt so, like, I felt rude. But then I said to myself, well, they're not giving me enough detail to go with this. So, meeting's going well for the first hour. They're explaining everything, like how much you would be making, blah, 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 blah. So, they explain it, and I'm like, okay, this is good so far. And then we get to the ending. They wanted me to pay, and everyone else to pay, $49 just so we could get into the program. Like, no, man. You either tell me I have the job or I don't, and I move on. I'm not going to pay $49 just to be the position that I'm in. Like, it's a yes or no. It's not, hey, you pay for this shit. And I'm dead. Again, fuck. So, that's how my day went. But, then I got the details for what I have to do for my sponsorship. So, yeah, I'm excited, guys. I mean, I just hope this goes well with, yeah, oh my god, it was. I was pissed because, like, so with 10 minutes left, they're doing a Q&A. Like, they're just answering our questions. And, the guy, like, someone in the chat literally asked, how do I know this isn't a scam? And, like, she's basically just trying to play the role. And the funny thing is, people signed up for it. I'm like, hell no. As soon as I heard people signed up for it, I left. I'm like, yeah, this ain't it, chief. So yeah, that's how my day went. Like, pretty much they should give me the money for wasting my fucking time. Yeah, man, I mean, this is my, like I was saying, this is my first sponsorship, so happy that this company took an opportunity on me and my team, in the team, so extremely excited to see what the future holds. The one thing I like about this company is if I can contact them, they're active on Twitter, So, it's just awesome. And I'm glad that they took a chance on me. Because, I had another sponsorship with a different company, and it was pretty, it just didn't go well. Like, I asked them questions, and they were pretty much just not responsive. It would take 2 to 3 weeks for them to respond. And now that I'm in a good situation so far with Swift, I'm happy. But we'll see what happens going forward. But extremely thankful for them to Swift to take a chance on me. Get him, Deacon. Hopefully we find out who Copeland is in the game. Yeah, I mean, some of them can be, but literally this one, like, this one I know people in the that are sponsored with them, so I can ask them questions, which I did. And I literally called them and said, pretty much, thank you for the chance for the sponsorship, and I just asked them what I had to do. They said, we'll send you an email. They sent me an email and said, hey, this is the requirements we ask of you. And yeah. Oh, that's pretty cool. So here's the weapons. So did he, so he works for Copeland. It's his. Okay. Okay. Merchant sell. Yeah, I know what they do. I don't have any money. I don't know if I should have sold that, but... Now I should have money. Okay, I think I'm supposed to walk. Up here. Where is he? Oh, he's up here. What the hell happened to his face? Well, he got screwed. All right. No, he doesn't. Well, now you know why he's mad. Okay, so there's a skills. Okay, so I only had one. Oh shit. Not what I wanted to do? Oh, it's more over that way, okay. Okay, now what I want to do? Some med kit. Telling me it's over here. That might be it. Now, where's the generator? Oh, there we go. There we go. So is it in between the two? Yeah, it is. How do we get in there, though? There's got to be a door that we can open. Oh, there we go. Health. Am I supposed to sleep there? All right, let's get back on the bike and get the hell out of here. No mistakes were made. Holy shit. Hey Zor, how you doing? Yo, chat, how's everyone doing today, though? Alright. Let's just do that. There we go. Am I pronouncing that right? Is it Zor? Or am I just saying it wrong the whole time? Alright. See what I have to do. Locate the radio tower. Oh, you can fast travel? So you can fast travel to his radio tower. Don't know what this is. We already searched that. All right. So I wonder if I fall asleep, will that just save my progress? So let's do that. I don't know, that was just an option. It was pissing me off. I just wanted that off the map. Oh, it's on the other side. I always forget that. Okay, let's see what the question mark is. Kind of zoom in here. So this is my first playthrough of Days Gone. So far, the game's pretty good. There we go. Now we can run. I think the question mark is just like a bunch of side missions. But anyway, if I'm supposed to do the side missions, just let me know in the chat. I'd appreciate it. Whoa. Alright, guys, we are going to end the stream here. I am going to load, I guess. No, no, no. What'd I do? What'd I do? Okay. Alright, so we're going to end the stream here. Appreciate everyone stopping in today. Alright. Now what we're going to do is, give me 1 second here. Alright. We are going to go raid Matty Ice 8701. Streaming every single day at 1 p.m. Best way you guys can keep up with me is on Twitter, or just have the notifications on. So I will be live almost every single day, Monday through Friday at 1 p.m. So, yeah, best way you guys can pretty much stay up to date is have the notification bell on, or you guys can just follow me on Twitter. But anyways, guys, we're going to go drop this raid, and I will talk to you guys either off stream or tomorrow. So, by the way, Twitter is the same thing as my Twitch. Okay, let's go drop this raid. Oh, I did it wrong. Awesome. I think it is. Oh, okay, yep. I forgot to put the ice part in there for the name. Alright, guys. I will see you tomorrow.